Vlogmas. Negative for COVID, finally feeling better, and it's time to pack. Woo. All right, done some of my clothes packing, which is good, getting things done and cleaned up. I'm just like so sick of packing, guys, you have no idea. I think I told you this, I slept in 50 different beds in the last year, and I'm just like, oh, I just want all my stuff in one place, and now we gotta figure out shipping some of the boxes to Miami, and it's like, do I wanna live in Miami? Where do I wanna go? I don't know, I'm feeling very much like, I'm 29 years old, and I don't know who I am, what I want, etc. Like, I feel like I'm totally finding myself again, which is kind of a beautiful thing, honestly. And, you know, I've got the courage and freedom to do it, so now's the time. But as much as I'm craving a home somewhere, I don't know where I want to live. I don't know where I want to be. I don't know what I want to do anymore. I'm just a bit of a state of confusion, and I'm trusting that this is kind of like the chaos before the storm. I don't know if anyone else feels this way right now. I'm sure there's a few of you watching this. But yeah, 29, man, I thought it would look a lot different. And I'm turning 30 in 2 months. And I think I just put a lot of pressure on myself for where I thought that I would be at 30, and I'm not there. So I did like a meditation where I got rid of the contracts that I had made with myself on what I wanted, where I thought I should be, what I thought I should be doing. And I just let it go, and I accepted who I am and where I am now. And I'm just accepting it. And since there's no blatant decision for me to make, like, my mantra lately has been like with choicelessness, where if there's still a choice to be made, don't choose until you're like, you have some certainty, or you can feel like you would prefer one or the other. Like, if you're still in a state of confusion, don't choose. Just keep minding the course until you know, and when you know, you'll know. And that's what I've been trusting lately, so we'll see how that works out. I'll report back to you. But yeah, it feels good to be healthy, feels good to test negative. And now I just gotta get all my stuff in order, get Ptah's stuff in order, because I have a child now, and then get up to Canada with Yuri. I'm really lucky because I own a house there. We're gonna go stay in the house that I own with my pets, with my babies, while we decide what to do next. I don't know if anyone got COVID who watches this, but my skin broke out so much. I was still washing my face and using my retinol and stuff, but I broke out so much, and I'm wondering if that is related to COVID, because my skin has been great, a lot better lately, so kind of weird. Just make sure you're taking your vitamins if you're going out in public, because Omicron is strong. But, you know, honestly, it wasn't even the worst cold or flu I've ever had. Luke and I were way sicker last year for, what did we get, like E. coli or something?
Yeah, we got E. coli.
Yeah, we were way sicker.
Thank you.
wondering why I recognize this place. They totally shot Night at the Museum here. Have you guys seen that movie? Go see my acupuncturist now. My friend of mine, Lana, recommended him. This is awful lighting.
Yay! We finally made it.
I'm going to be giving away a $100 Amazon gift card to you guys to buy the gifts of your dreams to you and your family. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on every one of the Vlogmas videos. I'm gonna be going through and randomly picking winners. Yeah, I wanna give back to you guys for the holidays, and then on Christmas, I'm gonna be giving a $500 gift card. So stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to spank that like button and subscribe. It helps out the channel greatly, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye!